Rock fights a crazy on with no regard for human life, and then a 360 behind the back monster slam.
This kid has a bright future.